and welcome to TV Prime Time. We are back with the list that you guys were excitedly waiting for. The list of top 10 TV shows this week. So let's see which of your favorite shows made it to the top and which could still make it better. Off with number 10, Chandra Nandini. The current track on the show has brought a crack between the relationship of Chandra and Nandini. On the other hand, Helena's evil intentions always make the way through. The show has grabbed the number 10 position this week. Number 9, Kasam Tere Pyar Ki. Kasam Se, the show has always been the audience's favorite. Also, Rishi and Tanuja's jealousy for each other and how they play it hard to get for each other is surely a fun to watch. The show has grabbed the number 9 position, but we still miss the romance between them. Here we go with number 8, Ye Hai Mohabbatein. Here they are, Ishita and Raman with their children Ruhi and Adi. The show surely deserves to be on number 8 position, but as they say, there is always a room for improvement. On number 7, we have Peshwa Bajirao. This historical magnum opus is surely eye-catching. Also, all the actors are perfectly justifying their characters. And to top it all, the epic war between the 4,000 Mughals and mere 40 Marathas is surely grabbing all the eyeballs. On number 6, we have Gulam. This newbie show has kept it cool so far. People are loving the chemistry between Rangeela and Shivani. So, the show grabs the 6th position this week. On number 5, we have Ishq Baaz and Dil Bole Obroi. The Star Plus show Ishq Baaz, along with its spin-off Dil Bole Obroi, is proving that it's no less than a tough competitor to all the other stints. Therefore, this show surely deserves the 5th position on our list this week. On number 4, we have Dil Se Dil Tak. The innovative concept of this show is surely commendable. Also, the trio of Shorvari, Parth and Tenny is the flavor much needed. The makers know exactly how to use this flavor to serve the audience the best part. It's time for the best of 3. On number 3, we have Shakti Asitvake Ehsaski. The melodrama and the plethora of twists and turns on the show is what is getting the show the 3rd best position this week. Also, the epic chemistry of Rubina Dilayak and Vivian Dasena as Soumya and Harman is surely loved by all the audience. This is what is getting the show on number 3rd this week. Alright guys, it's time for number 2. It's Behad. The gorgeous lady Jennifer Winget as Maya has taken the love to another level. Also, the twist that has been churning out in the show owing to Vandana being tortured by her psycho daughter-in-law Maya is impressive. This is what has got the show on number 2. Finally, it's time for the number 1. Sony TV's popular show Kuch Rang Pyar Ke Aise Bhi has hit directly to the top of the list. The happy days are back in the show and the viewers are absolutely loving the proximity between Dev and Sonakshi as all the misunderstandings are clear between them. We always love Dev and Sonakshi, don't we? Congrats to all the voters who voted for this show. So this was all with our list of top 10 TV shows this week. If we have certainly missed out on your favorite shows, do not worry, as you can directly poll into the right top corner of your screen and vote for your favorite shows. Also, if you like this video, do not forget to hit the like button and subscribe our channel, TV Prime Time.